So class five, today I am making you write the essay on the person I like the most, that is my mother. All of you know that mom is the first favorite person for everyone, for me, for you, and for all. So that is why I have chosen my mother, the person I love most, because the first name, whenever we ask ourselves that who is the most lovable person, the name of mother comes in our mind. So please, this is the essay. I hope all of you have written the heading, essay on the person I like the most, that is my mother. Please start writing. Whoever is going to join later, that is their problem. You please start writing. तुम लोग लिखना चालू कर दो. I am reading out for you. Essay on the person I like the most, my mother. The person I like the most is my mother. She is one of the most fun-loving people I have ever seen. She is also very smart and independent. But what I like the most about her is her helpful nature. She never ignores an opportunity to help someone in need. She is also very fond of children. My friends also like her. She has a good sense of humor, which is often targeted at my father. My father doesn't mind, though. My grandmother told me once that she used to be very happy. She used to be a very naughty and willful child and gave her teachers a very hard time. But as she also got good marks, they were not angry with her for long. My mother is a multi-talented person. She can write well, sing, and paint. She works as an interior designer and earns a lot of money, a portion of which she spends on charity. Her favorite charities include orphanages and homes for destitute women. You write till here, then I will read out more for you. Manan is here, Ankush is here, Ayushi is here, Vigyan is here. Vidya is here, Harshit is here, Isha Kumari is there, Yuvraj is there, Isha Luharika is not here, Dhananjay not here, Arpit not here, okay. Niti is also not here, okay. You write down. I hope all of you are writing in your copy this essay. see, now the people are joining slowly. Our Mr. Arpit was lying just in the bed and enjoying. My call went and now he started. Everyone write down this essay in the English grammar copy. Essay on the person I like the most, my mother. The person I like the most is my mother. She is one of the most fun-loving people I have ever seen. She is also very smart and independent. But what I like most about her is her helpful nature. She never ignores an opportunity to help someone in need. She is also very fond of children. My friends also like her. She has a good sense of humor, which is often targeted at my father. Targeted mein double T dena please. TARGETED yahan pe. Okay, ye targeted mein double T hoga, okay? TARGETED. Targeted at my father. My father doesn't mind, though. My grandmother told me once that she used to be a very naughty and willful child. And gave her teacher a very hard time. But as she also got good marks, they were not angry with her for long. My mother is a multi-talented person. She can write well, sing, and paint. She works as an interior designer and earns a lot of money, a portion of which she spends on charity. Her favorite charities include orphanages and homes for destitute women. Right till here. If the heading is over and the first paragraph, if everyone has written, then I'm moving further. Okay. Now again, my mother buys a lot of things for me. She buys books, clothes, and she even bought a Persian kitten for me. For this, she had to argue with my father, for he didn't want to have pets in the house. But she managed to convince him, for she knew that I wanted a pet badly. Sometimes I think that she is still a child at heart. Write down. If all of you have finished the first paragraph, then I'm moving the first paragraph. The person I like the most is my mother. She is one of the most fun-loving people I have ever seen. This I'm removing. Okay. Now, she has never broken a promise she has made to me. She often tells my father that one should not make a promise if one can't keep it, even if it is made to a child. She encourages me to be the best in all that I do. I hope all of you are writing. Only last paragraph left. Dhananjay, you have been added, you have joined now. So write the heading essay on the person I like the most, my mother. Then you write the first paragraph, or you leave the space for first paragraph. You write from here because others have already finished. They can't hamper for you. The time have already over. Anyway, class 5, I'm stopping here. Whoever could not finish, I will give you in your WhatsApp. You can copy it down from there. Jiska bhi khatam nahi hua, main WhatsApp pe de dunga, wahan se utar lena. Because it's already 12:35, okay?